Here are the boundaries for the 1.23 acre lot. Here are the trees. And the area in front. I'm going to send you a video of that as well. Here's behind the lot. Don't know if you can see it or not, but the Confederation Bridge is off in the distance. Then these are the sand dunes up along the front here.